I am not allowed people under 21 to go into my disco. I'm not allowed people to get drunk in my pub.
It should be open because this is not cause much problem about the thief or the and the alcohol not much at this and the drugs we have found not much at this disco and I can control it.
What do you think and the reason that you think it should be like that?
I think if we close this disco, many students that like to go there will force to go to suitable place.
For the teacher, I think we should close this because many students have missed the early morning class and the grade is lower and I don't want it to continue.
I think if the police can control it only, if the police can control it only.
Yeah, the store should open because the noise are loud on. Hey, the noise on the door is not loud. It's not too loud because I know about noise. Because I'm the man who open the music and I know the limit of the music.
I think this disco should be open because I love to dance and I think everybody will have fun with it.
He closed in 2 a.m. but sometimes he opened late. He closed late. Sometimes 2:30 or 3 a.m. and I think it's loud to people near the disco.
When the disco closed, we have some time to keep it and make it sure that disco closed, so it's maybe delay for 1 hour or 30 minutes.
This disco should be closed because the guard in front of the disco make me hurt, really hurt and get hurt and go to the hospital to have a small heart that I think is bad. The guard should talk to me carefully, not have to use the power.
Can I ask something about the guard? Why this guard can go to you and what do if you don't have any problem that you did? I think the guard should be carefully to talk about what happened and why you don't talk carefully or you made something bad and the guard go to talk to you.
How old are you?
18.
So it's not my problem because I say I'm not allowed people under 21 to go into my apartment.
However, your guard don't to use the power to the people that under that age have to talk carefully.
Now you break the law and go in the disco for the guard to.
But I can't go in because they attack me. I go to talk and they attack me. Go to my people. It's really bad.
You maybe not listen to the guard and if the guard let you go in the disco, the police maybe says disco is bad and let's close the disco if you have a problem. So if you may don't listen and try to go in the pub. who will you are attacked by the car.
If we should close this disco, everybody, somebody have a problem like who work in the disco, like bartender, and have a somebody have to have fun and relax in the Saturday or after the hard work. So we choose open this disco.
I am the factory worker in the same factory like him. And in my factory, and the worker have only one that have, like that has 17 years old, and they come to this disco.
What evidence? What you know, when you say I am 17? Because the guard will stop the people under the age come to the disco, but I can go to this disco and the guard will stop me.
I don't know why the guard don't stop you, but I work in the factory same you, and when I meet you after you go in this disco, I will talk to you more than one time.
Sorry, I don't understand. Can you say again, please?
When he after he go to this disco and I met him, I will talk him about why he come to this disco, because I think adult can think for themselves what they can go to this disco or not, but the teenager that have 17 years old, they can control himself or determine.
So what if the evidence is that you know him, he is 17?
Perhaps.
Can you show your ID card to the guy?
Now,
please.
Let's go.
The manager, now, please.
One or two guards have to check hundreds of people that came in. So it might have some mistake. I think it is less than 5% of mistake.
But that's
not what
this one is not happening. Have a standard that have the less than it can get to your disco. That's the only thing.
Why are you fine?
Because the police can catch the people under of age that go in the disco and send them to the
disco. But why you don't catch them?
I will catch him now.
Only a few people that under of age can get in this disco, but it's not fair for other people that want to have fun in this disco because of few people do the wrong thing, and this pub, this disco shouldn't be closed because of few people.
I think the manager knows the problem. I'm a college student. I think the manager knows the problem now. So if he put more than guard into his disco, I think it can.
I'm a DJ from a radio talk show. May I ask, do you mind if I ask you some questions, please? First is, in case you are police and you must take care population in the bar. So what do you, what, how do you gonna solve this problem?
It's the major problem to wait for guard and my under of police. You go to catch under age of people that go in.
Problem finish. And who else want to talk about the new issue and why you need that?
I think the park should open because if it for the people that want to drink alcohol doesn't have place to drink. If they drink at the home, it don't like the disco.
You can open disco in your home because your home don't have a girls. The people that entertain you, and it's not good as the old school.
Test to drink, they maybe drink at home or the other place, and they may make some problem. Such if drink at home, they may can't control that themselves and hit somebody and harm people beside them. But if they drink at disco, they have fun and they enjoy, so they are not stressing and
if they drink at home and they are drunk, they go out, they might attack the people or do the silly thing or do the bad thing, crazy thing that we can't all shake around this area. But if they drunk at this disco, I can catch them or they must go to do the bad thing.
Many people have some family to stop them too. And besides that, you have your 21 years old daughter and she is my student and you don't let her go to this disco. It means this disco is bad, right?
I'm okay with my daughter because my daughter is a woman and it's not good.
Disco closed. If we have to go to other disco that far from area that we live, if we live, we can die for a car, we could die a car that from the far disco back to the other video. It might make an accident when we die back at home.
Can you control
people? If I see some people that drink too much, I will not let him eat again, drink more.
But sometimes people go to music
and girls always on this drum.
Yes, but they said you are very popular and they have maybe 100 people and you have one or two cars. Control your car.
People who sell the alcohol is bad. So we do not allow the people who are going to get that to buy it.
Most I am Buddhist person. Most of I'm a college student. While you are mother, but you can control your son and daughter. Don't get drunk in this disco. I just want to dance and want to meet friends, singing and have fun. Yes.
If your friends drink alcohol, something like that, you are just one people of your friend.
Why you don't meet friends in another place? Does it not like
pub? Because the pub is fun more, and in the pub we have a music and dance. I think it's
but you can go to karaoke.
กดไลค์
In the night pub, the DJ is choose the music we like.
But I not when we go to karaoke, we can choose music we like.
Karaoke doesn't different from pub because karaoke now have alcohol too.
She met with her friend at the pub because she and her friend like to dance and singing. So if you dance in a karaoke, that room is small like a box. So why it's fun?
They make more friends at disco and they make more bad friends.
But you can choose your friend. If you think he's bad, you can don't go with them. But if you think they're good, you can.
But teenager
are
the age that can't control and decide
what's
right or wrong.
But the people can go in the pub is
21. Why you can't? Calm down, please. It's like in the market, okay?
These are decisions of the people who want to go or not. If their mother or father or their parents don't want them to go, they just stay home or go to karaoke, that you say. But if they want to go, they just go to the disco if they have age more than 21. And all these that you are arguing is not, it's the personal decision that they want to go or not. We don't agree to somebody, but we have own decision to make our way.
This issue is stopped at Sabni 1.
And this is how most I lost my job.
Kino, my children can't go to school because I don't have a need to send them to school.
When you lost your job, you can find new one. Not only work in the school, you can go.
The disco, it has many person, many people use their job, such as me. I will use my job because I send my alcohol drink.
Today, now, the work is not easy to find, and this disco pay me very well, so I have one sick wife and two small children, so I have to sick, feel bad, and I need to use this money for take care of them.
My pub, my disco employ 30 local people to work in my disco. And if my disco close, 30 people will lose their job and it are like a business safe. very hard to find a job now.
Now in time, yeah.
And finally, we will vote to open or to close the pub. Hey, to the disco, I'm sorry. And vote, please. Put your hand up if you want to open. Who want to close it? Or by the word. The finally, the pub still open because the disco, still open because the reason that you have said and the problem. I think who that concerned with it will solve it. So the problem will not much as past. So and thank you everybody for coming to this meeting.